Hi friends, this is Nageshwan. Welcome to my channel ITBUT143. In this tutorial, I will show you how to create CD or DVD labels in Microsoft Office Publisher 2007. Open Publisher 2007, come to Labels Publication Type. On the top, it is showing various label categories. Directly, we can select the required labels from these categories. Click on CD or DVD labels. It is showing different sizes and designs of a CD or DVD label. Select the label design suitable for our project, and we can also customize color scheme, font scheme, and business information. After that, click on create. Now we got a nice and beautiful label including the background image. If you want to modify the background image, select it and press delete from your keyboard. Otherwise, simply double click on the image. It will open Clipart task pane. Type the word you want to search for. Click on go. And it will show various clip arts. Select the required clip art from the result and it will replace our background image. Again, I want to add one more clip art. Resize the clip art. Make sure that all the images and text are within this boundary. If you want to change its properties, select the picture and click on the option Format Picture. It will open the Format Picture window. Come to Image Control. Here we can select Grayscale, Black and White, and Washout. And we can also apply the cropping, and after that come to layout. Here we can position the clip art on the page and come to size. Here we can size and rotate the picture and come to colors and lines. Here we can apply the colors and we can also insert the picture from insert menu. Come to picture and from here we can insert clip art and images, and after this select the picture. Right click on the picture. Here we can change the order, send to back, so that we can place the text on the image. And we can also add clip art from the Office Online. Click on this and it will open the clip art on the Microsoft Office Online. Here we will get the guidelines about the clip art. To get free clip arts, click on sites where you can find clip arts, and here we have some websites that offer illustration of photos for free: Classroom Clipart, Public Domain Archive, freeimages.com, and Pixabay. And after this, again come to the publication. Now let's modify the text on the label. And we can also type the tracks list. And if you want, we can format the text. And we can also apply text boxes, word art, and also auto shapes. And after this, come to Format Publication. Here we can apply page options, color schemes, font schemes, and label options. And come to Insert, select a Design Gallery object. Here we can add attention gutters. And after completing the design, click on Print Preview. And it is showing the label style while printing on the page. And we can also add and delete text boxes to add and delete additional information. Like this, we can create CD or DVD labels in Microsoft Office Publisher 2007. I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please click on like button and please share this video with your friends. And please visit my channel, ITBUT143, to watch more latest uploaded videos. And don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you, friends. Have a nice day.